Brother, when you're young, something wrong happened to you. You're supposed to be dead. Eh? Are you hearing me? You're supposed to be dead. You need to be careful of the accident.
Amen.
You never had an accident?
I think three.
That's what I'm telling you. That's what I'm telling you. I'm looking at you, I'm seeing death. You hear me? And now I heard God say, you're supposed to be dead by now. You're just living by the grace of God.
Yes, sir.
That's what happened when I saw you. Just for accident. And I was just hearing the noise. I was asking, what is this? So you've been saved by the grace of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
So now, whoever that wants to kill you, let this curse be reversed to that person.
Amen. Amen.
Let the curse so now this spirit of accident will leave you. Don't touch it, leave you for now. Jesus. I'm so meeting you for the first time.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you know me?
No.
Ravangan. But God knows you, eh? Your Father knows you, which is the Holy Spirit. Yes, sir.